life won't wait, my dear. Don't be late. When the day is longer than the night, the road ahead is clear and in the light is clear. Don't be late, my dear.
Yeah? What do you mean? What do you mean in the back? I think that looks great. Okay. All right. That's how you do that? That looks good to me. Not like we're going to be looking at it while we're driving. Good morning.
Good morning.
Guess what?
What?
We're gonna go to
Mississippi.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Ready.
I'm going on a big road trip?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about road trips?
The hotel.
We were riding high. Do you remember? No one will deny. We were invincible, heading for the sky. Before we started falling, we were torn apart and then slowly.
What are you looking at? What do you want?
This iPad in the backpack.
Deal, I can do that. You all fresh and ready to go? Did you have a bath? Are you excited? You remember how all those other times we went to Mississippi and it was really warm?
Yeah.
So now it's really cold. So we're gonna wanna bring boots and a coat. It's gonna be really weird. Are you up for it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Starting route to Tupelo.
No matter near, no matter far.
Wilbur. It's a little cologne. Yeah?
Hi. Hi, Gary.
She might get, like, nauseous from car rides.
What's right? How you holding up?
Uh-huh.
What? Good or bad?
Good.
Are you sleeping?
Yeah.
You look tired. Guess where we are? Where?
What's that state?
Massachusetts.
Massachusetts?
Yeah, we got a ways to go, don't we?
We're in Massachusetts.
Yep.
Aww, thanks. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome. In this lonely place, I still see your face. I go round and round until every sound is a symphony from my heart. You're welcome.
Just